Hey, Sweetie Swag, what's in the bag, guys? It's Frederick Gaming coming at you once again. We're finding ourselves back in Mordor. On the Shadow of Middle Earth. Shadow of War. I know I fucked that up, but... Oh, God. What do you want? Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and do this Brunt's mission called the Sighting before these guys try to attack me again. I have been onslaught for the last, like, 10 minutes just trying to do this mission. But anyways, Ratbag thinks he's found Ranger. Meet with him. Excuse me. I'm feeling a little bit under the weather. This rain that we're getting here is just crazy. Bright Lord, bitch boy.
Never mind. I saw Ranger. My Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes. I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
And we're going to walk right into it. Come on, Ratbag. Take me to Ranger. Okay. Oh, there you are, buddy.
What's wrong? You got an army to raise and a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless rat. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my categories woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger! I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back!
You should know that I've been a little rough. I figure this, the pain of those categories tearing him apart will be a relief.
Definitely not Ranger.
No.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close.
Avoid getting hit by exploding barrels. Ow. Ow, well, I got hit. Son of a bitch. Wow, holy crap. Or is this gonna do this? And explosion. I do have a mission or an objective to drain 3.
Was it a trap?
Yeah, it was a trap, Ratbag, you stupid idiot.
And then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries, I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
That was easy.
This was a waste of time.
It was.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this.
Alright, so what's the next one? What's the next move we make? Do we do another Ithril? Or do we do a Charon? I'm feeling a Charon. The bones in flame, here we go. Targoroth rampages through Mordor, bringing destruction to all who encounter it. Send this Belrog back to the depths.
Targoroth fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Targoroth will not be difficult to find.
Escape this Targoroth. Please, Mordor, to burn your lands.
What if I tried to get off and just do this Itzgio real quick?
Burns. It burns all.
I can't do it. I want to. Oh well. That was a little rough. Oh no. That was a little difficult trying to actually pinpoint when he was going to be there. Do I get to fight him now?
What did he say? Does it matter?
Ow, man, what the hell? Holy crap.
Do not toy with nature, Talia. She is fearsome, and her vengeance will be complete.
I want to retry. Now, is it going to put me back where I have to just defeat him? It is, okay. We'll go ahead and skip this.
What did he say? Does it matter?
trying to pinpoint. I can't even shoot you, man.
This Belrog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talion. This isn't working.
I have to basically just run the hell away, right?
We'll meet again in a place like this. You'll be lost. And I will help.
There's no Uruk to freaking... This is proving to be more difficult than I originally thought. And last time I had a big-ass tree grog to kill it with. I'm on. I'm getting on. Fuck away while I can. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Okay.
What did he say? Does it matter? This Belrog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talia. This isn't working.
I think it is.
Right now, we must send this beast to their death.
Okay. No, 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 no. You're not getting me, homeboy. Yet again, another freaking QTA. QTE. Oh my gosh. I can take it. Come on, shoot your stupid thing. Trying here, buddy.
We must send this beast to their death.
And that's how you do it. After three tries, I finally got it. I'm gonna go ahead and save that for a nice thumbnail. So did we beat the... So let's unlock a skill. That's something I didn't tell you guys. I actually unlocked a lot more skills. I leveled up. Did a lot of the Carborium quests. Just buy this. Okay. I think we have enough time for maybe one more quest. One more. Wherever that may be. I'm gonna go right here. We'll do this one. I'm thinking this fortress, since it's so low level, we are actually not going to do any betrayal because it takes too long. We got to watch fights.
We'll stop at nothing to secure the Hydea for their master.
But which king cannot be allowed sight over our plans or
so we're just going to go in and just watch them betray each other and potentially get some better gear. All right, let's do the Chosen real quick. Etriol has found a messenger who has information on the Chosen. Work with her to learn what she knows. Let's do it. For that though, let's go over here and grab this Ithridol. We only need two more before we can open the door. And she's actually heading down towards the one that we, or the other one we need, would need.
There is another worm we must intercept.
Okay.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the Chosen Ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
Well, he's going to find it curiously empty.
Do I need to interrogate this guy? I don't think it's a guy. I think it's just intel. Yeah, it is. Okay. So we'll go ahead and do this. Learn more about it. You're the only one that has that, so why don't I just unlock that, and then we can steal him away later. And we'll remember this real quick. Look at that. Okay. Maybe we'll also do this nice little tower while they have the chance. Let me up in there. Hey. And since we got the time, I'll go pick this Gondorian artifact up too. I mean, you can't go wrong with it, right? Where is it? Is it up here? Hey, we're cleaning this area up a little bit. Right, we got three of the nine we needed to beat.
Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here.
Where's the other guy? Is he up there? Aye, he is. Thank you. continue to it, guys.
Since your interrogation, these worms move under guard. I'll move to hide.
I want to do something first. I want to get into my inventory and upgrade this. Alright.
Not all of them.
You see, Ranger.
Here they come!
Are you just seeing them now? This will be easier than I thought.
I'm already three up, nothing, man. Grab this real quick, let her grab at least one. Goodbye.
Here he comes. We must learn what he knows.
Are you deciding who my name is?
Just get the information.
Where are the captains who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort. They should be here shortly.
Friends are eager to meet us.
Good. Our friendly competition is not over yet.
No. Or what?
Get out of here, man, whatever it is, by the throat. You maggot! All my life has been building up to this, to become one of the chosen, and you can't stop me!
Come on back. I'm in a trap. Ow. Give me all your freaking health, homeboy. We're gonna recruit you. Screw it. One down. Where are you?
You are not ruining this for me. I'm gonna be made chosen, even if I have to do it with your blood dripping off my face.
No, you're not. Ah. Heal. There you go. Come on. You are really needy, lady. Can't stun him. Great. There we go. One less to go.
You want to die, but I'll get you for this.
No, you won't. We're gonna fight to the death, homeboy. You're poison, buddy. I just want your health. There you go. I had to save my lady friend a couple times, but.
Well, there's three captains who will not become chosen, but there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected, we will target. Cannot yet stop the nozzle. It will slow them down.
And that is how you do it. Yeah, yeah. We got more inventory stuff. Let's go ahead and cipher through that. We can just delete that. Use a quick throw to hit a frozen enemy. And we can just get rid of that. Oh boy. One. Two, three, over here, more XP. This is looking pretty good. I'm kind of painting the town blue. Holy crap. What other quests do we have? We have one over here for Gondorian, and I think we have a Shelob memory left, right? Yeah. Alright guys, well, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode right here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. If you guys would be so kind as to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you don't ever miss an upload, that'd be great. But until further ado, this is Frederick Gaming, signing off.